keratinous tissue and see the mucosa, and wherever it stops being wrinkled, that's your mucogingival junction. This is your mucogingival junction. Okay? So this is the amount of keratinous tissue that we have, right? So